Welcome to my channel MK Medical Lectures, learning with artworks like drawing and calligraphy.
In today's lectures, we will study about pharmacology in drugs.
First of all, pharmacology. What is pharmacology? The word pharmacology is derived from two Greek words, pharmakon and logos. Pharmakon means drug or medicine, and logos means study or knowledge of. So, in simple words, we can say that it is the study of drugs, including their pharmacokinetic and pharmacodynamic properties of drugs. Pharmacology is a very broad subject in medical field. It can be defined in many ways. Like pharmacology is a science or study of those substances which are used to prevent, diagnose, or treat a disease. Like vaccines, which are used for the prevention of viral infections, and diaminohydrinate, which are used for the motion sickness, means vomiting due to traveling. And when a drug is used for the prevention of some disease, it is called a prophylactic use of drugs. Similarly, the drugs also can be used for diagnostic purposes, like various ready pharmaceuticals and barium sulfate. Used for locating obstruction in GID. Many drugs are used for treatment purposes, like antibiotics, which are used against bacterial infections, and other drugs like anti-inginal drugs, anti-diarrheal drugs, and drug used for cardiac failure, among others. But this definition of pharmacology doesn't cover contraceptives and a drug which is used for symptomatic treatment, like insulin, which is used for IDDM, and analgesics, which are used to relieve the pain and does not treat the actual cause of the disease. So, in other words, we can also define pharmacology as it is the science of drugs, including their origin, composition, pharmacokinetic, therapeutic use, and the toxicology of the drugs. Origin of drug means that from which source the drug is obtained, like it is obtained from plant, or it is obtained from bacteria, or any other source, like we obtain digoxin from plant, and insulin from bacteria, which is used for the diabetes mellitus type 1, and digoxin is used for cardiac failure. Second term we used in the definition was therapeutic use. For example, the drug is used for which condition, like antidepressant is used for depression, and other drugs like anxiolytics, which are used for anxiety. Pharmacology also study about the composition of a drug, that from which basic structures the drug is made of. And pharmacology also study about pharmacokinetics of the drug, that how the drug is absorbed, distributed, metabolized, and eliminated from the body. In the last, the pharmacology also studies about the toxic effects of the drug on the body. Like it studies about nephrotoxicity, hepatotoxicity, ototoxicity, and other undesirable effects that a drug can cause. It was somewhat about pharmacology. Our second part of lecture is drugs. So what is drug? Drug word is derived from French word drug, which means dried herb or plant. The first definitions we had done in pharmacology definitions does not cover contraceptives and other drugs which modify a normal functioning of the body. So according to WHO, a drug is any substance that is used or intended to be used to modify or explore the physiological systems or pathological state for the benefit of the recipient. So, according to WHO, the drug can be used to explore or modify the pathological states as well as a physiological system. That's why it is believed that it is the complete definition for a drug. So, according to the definition, the drug can explore or modify the physiological system. A physiological system means normal functioning of the body, and explore means to investigate or diagnose that the body is working properly or normally. For example, barium sulfate, which is used to diagnose obstruction in GIT after passing x-rays through the abdominal region of the patient. And similarly, inulin is used for the determination of glomerular filtration rate of nephrons. It was about drug use for diagnostic purposes. Now, drug used to modify normal functioning of the body include contraceptives, which inhibit pregnancy. Propranolol, which is sometimes used for stage period. Drugs are mostly used for treatment purposes, means for pathological states and their modification. But sometimes drugs are used for exploring or investigating or diagnosing the condition of being diseased. For example, antibiotics like penicillin, cephalosporin, macrolides, tetracycline, etc. are used to treat bacterial infections. And after that, drug used for diagnostic purposes of pathological states include hydrofonium, which is used for diagnosis of myasthenia gravis. And at last, thanks for watching and support us by subscribing our channel.